one who knows me inside out. I admire and love you more than you will ever know. Have a wonderful Mother's Day. I love you, Mom.
Good morning, my all respected teachers and all my dear friends. Today, I, Sanvi Tripathi from Class 5C, sitting along with my mom, Sunita Tiwari. I would like to speak few lines for my mother. Mother is the heartbeat of the house. Without her, there would be no scene to be heard from. Mommy, you are my first educational school and my first best friend. And you will be my first educational school and first best friend for the lifetime. I could not imagine how my life will become without you. I think you are a walking miracle for me. Thank you and have a nice day. And I wish to each and every mother a very happy Mother's Day.
Hello everybody. I am Aparajit Bhandari. And today I am going to tell you about Mother's Day. Only mothers can think of future because she gives birth to it in their children. Youth fades, love droops, the leaf of friendship fall. The mother's secret hope outlives them all. Thank you.
Ah, though this is a Mother's Day, but we all are mother because of these beautiful angels. Hence, I would thanks to my son. I love you so much, darling.
Thank
just because
you.
Of you, I'm celebrating this Mother's Day. You're a beautiful, lovely soul. I'm so happy to have you in my life. Thank you so much. Happy Mother's Day to all lovely mothers. God bless you.